just how it goes, goes without saying.
To make you happy. carpenters because they're working so hard, aren't they? So am I right? Am I right, am I? Not only does this guy play the bass, he's also the manager of the band.
I can't hear you too well. You're going to have to speak a little. If you give us your request, we'll be glad to play it for you, babe. So let's hear it.
We are answering your request.
Listen, Mike, I'm sorry, babe, but we can't.
We would like to make.
I'm sorry, Mike, we this.
A contact with you.
Thank you.
grave. Nothing ever seems to fade.
Thank you.
sure. He said, don't be worried, don't be worried. But before then, oh, just me and Ian. A duo for this next song. So I had to put this song into my set for a few reasons. I actually stumbled across this song on a Christmas album with the Carpenters and didn't realise that Karen Carpenter did a version of this particular song. And it's a song that my dad used to do back in the day. He's no longer with me, so I'd like to dedicate this to him, if that's okay.
Thank you. Without you, when there's no getting over. Thank you. Thank you.
Gosh, thank you so much. You've been amazing. Thank you. Oh, really? Yes, can we just say, before we take a bow, please go onto our Carpenters Experience website and give us some likes and any nice comments you want to put on. If you've got negative things to say, we're not the Carpenters Experience.